Hello. Hi.
Howdy.
Howdy. What's your name, cowboy?
My name is the Space Cowboy.
Oh my gosh! The Space Cowboy, have you ever performed on a stage like this before?
I've actually been on this stage four other times with Australia's Got Talent.
Oh wow. What do you think you have what it takes to make it all the way through this time?
I'm a 55 times Guinness World Records breaker. I do the most dangerous acts in the world, and this one, I guarantee it's going to blow your minds.
Wow,
that's sold.
I'm going to be performing a dangerous demonstration of speed reaction with high pressure compound bows. All right, so before we start, I'm just going to have to clear all the wings. Everyone needs to get right out of the way. Even the safety people, you need to be completely clear. We've all heard the saying that the hand is faster than the eye. Well, I'm going to prove that that saying is not a lie. Each one of these targets is set with an electronic trigger. Once hit, it will create a domino effect of speeding arrows. I'm going to attempt to dodge out of the way and catch that arrow with my bare hand.
Shut up.
All of the arrows still have the sharp metal bullet tips. The arrow could go straight through my hand and straight into my chest. I'm going to attempt to catch the arrow completely blindfolded.
Oh, yo.
Space Cowboy, are you sure you are ready to do this?
Yes.
You can do it without the blindfold.
Shall I try it one more time?
Come on!
All right, so that everyone in the wings knows, the arrow's alive again.
Space Cowboy, I just want you to know that we know the real danger. And we just want you to know that we're behind you, this audience is behind you, and all of Australia is behind you.
Come on, buddy.
I had no idea that was going to work.
That was remarkable, and you're like the real life Robin Hood.
I'm glad it worked for you guys. Thank you.
You just caught an arrow.
Blindfolded.
Robin Hood. Blindfolded. Robin Hood's crap. You're amazing. That's a definite yes from me, buddy. Well done. Out of curiosity, are you willing to die for this show?
I'm not crazy. I spent literally 6 years training for this one stunt.
Wow.
It just goes to show what can be done with really serious hard work. Congratulations, you earned that. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You came on this stage saying that you were going to blow our minds, and I think you just did that. I know you're going to do dangerous stuff, and you shouldn't do it, but I want to say it. It's a big yes for me, buddy.
This is just the beginning for me.
Space Cowboy, you can breathe now. You have 4 well-deserved yeses.